Start out with the mariposas.
Yes, let's see. These are pretty.
So we have eight new prints that I brought in, and they're very limited. So I am running right now in production. I have about between 12 and 15 of each mariposa being made right now. So if anyone is in a rush and they're traveling soon, if you order your chiffon pieces in a separate order, we can ship them out to you like within probably the next like week or two. So just keep that in mind. And it's only for the first bunch that come in. After that, we're going to do another cut. I just felt like I should have a few ready to ship right away because a lot of people are traveling. So this one here is called Fire Ice. I couldn't think of another name to call it because it's basically blues, oranges, yellows.
And such a great color combination, really. I love that. I love that set together because it's warm and cool at the same time.
Exactly. Really and neat. There's so many ways for all. I keep forgetting that we do have new people hopping onto our trunk shows that aren't familiar with all of our designs. So what I'm going to do is we will at the end. So I'm going to go through all the pieces. Then at the end, we're going to start demonstrating all the ways to wear. How does that sound?
That sound good with everyone? Let us know in the chat if that's
that
cool.
Idea. So we have all the new prints. So these are the three prints that don't have a black or white background. So they're a little bit unique in that way, because normally I always have prints with black or white in the background, but I couldn't resist these ones here. So I brought in some solids to go with them. This one here is called, I believe it's candy floss, because I looked
this
at
one's
it.
It's really pretty.
It reminds me of when you would go to the summer circus and you would have your candy, your pink candy floss.
Yeah, it's so, yeah, exactly that. Summertime. It just screams summer, right?
And this one I called Tadpole Tango because
that's hilarious.
It looks like
that's
all
such a
your
funny name.
Eels, you know, when the tadpoles are so little and they all swim around, and then you've got there. And this one does have black in it, by the way. So this
Oh,
one
I
you
get
can
it.
easily pair up with all your black.
And is it safe to say the tadpole one's slightly more muted? It looks muted on the camera, is it? Or does it have
You
pops
know,
of color in it?
so many shades. It's got a chartreuse that kind of pops out throughout it.
Oh, okay.
That gives it a little bit of a, you know, like a surprise color. Then it's got the turquoise, and then it's got the hunter green. It's got black. So these are like the, you know, the more like right prints. And then for the ones that...
Everybody loves the names and they love Tadpole Tango.
Yeah, I couldn't figure out. I kept looking at it. I'm like, what? How do I name this one? Usually I have my customers name everything for me. This one is gorgeous.
Yes.
It's
This
got
is so beautiful.
It's called pet. What is it? Do you remember? Petal. It's like
small
twirling.
petals, I think it is. Tiny
Yes.
petals.
Tiny petals, yes.
Yes.
But see, and this has black and white in it, and red, and a fuchsia, and a baby pink. So anyone who has black and white as their base, this is a really good piece. It's not quite as bright, like it's a little more muted, but it's absolutely gorgeous. I fell in love with it when I
it's
saw
super
it.
pretty. I love it. I love the details. I love the shape of them.
Yes, and this one here is my...
You know I'm obsessed with that, but anyways.
I know. This one is my, this one was inspired by my girlfriend Farnaz. She's from Iran, and it's like a Persian print.
Yeah.
These are very common in her culture, these beautiful spirals with flowers. And it has gorgeous colors in it. It's even got like a lavender in it. It's got baby pink. It's got a lipstick pink. It's got yellows. And
Oh, so pretty.
Beautiful part of it is it's got a black background, so it's really nice for, again, teaming up with all of your basics. It also has browns in it. So if you're a person that wears a lot of browns as your base color, this works well too.
And Lisa then, says she loves these prints. They're so modern. I have to agree. I have to agree.
This one here is so exotic, you know?
Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
And then this one is...
I love this too. I think this is also... This is it falls in the same category for me. I think you'd see both of these styles and different places. Yeah. Like,
and again, this one has like brown in it. It's got turquoise. It's got mm-hmm. black and white. So it's got all of your basics for travel, for layering over swimwear. Everyone who loves turquoise will love this one. And it's got like a golden color. It's like turquoise and gold, I would say.
Yeah, it's so good.
And then these are gorgeous. So for everyone going to the Greek islands, this mm-hmm. is a must. I call this one Greek chic because it has those blues in it. You know, when you go to the islands, that gorgeous like sky blue that they use for all the little buildings and so on. It's just such a lovely print.
This one's very European as well. Like it's a subtle print, which is very nice. Yeah.
Yeah. For people that are going to like the Mediterranean, to the Greek islands, to Portugal, mm-hmm. all those places, this is a really great print to have. And then of course,
gorgeous.
Here is our.
I love this one.
Garden. We called it noir. Garden noir.
Yes, garden but, noir. Yes, you always have to have a staple black and white print. Like I think in this style, to have a black and white print is very, very important. And to have just in your personal wardrobe because it's something you can use with anything at all times of year, right?
Yes, exactly. And it matches with everything. It's great for traveling. It's got the black background. So, you know, it doesn't like in case you spill or get it dirty, you won't really see it. And this print here is a reminder. It reminds me of those like sort of the modern Japanese prints that you
yeah.
see, you know.
It's gorgeous.
So I knew I always have to have a black and white print always. And then something for all my blue ladies. That's mm-hmm. always, and I think with these prints, I pretty much covered like most everyone's taste.
Yeah, I would say so.
Now that she's in that, I think this is like the perfect match. Hey.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That looks nice. Yeah. Very good. Oh yeah.
We'll do a Mariposa for people who are new to the brand.
Oh, people like to see the bandeau without the tab, actually.
Oh, okay.
They want to see how long it is. Sorry, that just popped up right now.
That's okay. We'll do that. So this is like the Mariposa, just at its most natural level, where you just put it on and you don't do anything. You just let it.
Yeah, it comes like this. You just put your head through the hole.
Yeah. Some people think, oh my God, it's so complicated because it does so many things. But really, this is, if you don't want to do anything else, you just wear it like that.
Mm-hmm.
This is how I lounge in mine. I take mine to the cottage and I really have fun with it. So, okay, so pull your arms out through here. Pop your arms up. So this is like a new way to wear it. So hold it up there for a sec.
Alter?
Yeah. This is like a new way we found after making these for how many years?
Yeah, I'm obsessed with this. This is my favorite way to wear it, actually.
Nobody thought of it until like years later.
This is cute.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah, I love it like that.
Your bathing suit. And so you can tuck the sleeves in. Or you can pull them, leave them out. It's up to you.
For more volume.
Yeah, for more volume.
Yeah, I love that. I'm also obsessed with wearing that with pants as like a outfit to go out. You know what I mean? Yeah. I really like it.
Like with the swimsuit underneath, it's super cute. And so this is like my whole.
Even one of these underneath, yeah, like a slip.
Yeah, like a slip skirt under it. But my whole idea for this collection is like, you know, you're at the beach, like in Monte Carlo or something, and then you go to the
Very nice, this print.
Casino right off the beach.
There you go. Yeah, that would actually work. That's the wildest thing. That would totally work in that setting. 100%. Yeah.
And so you can see the back, right? It's like a little lower. So you'd want like a little bandeau
or something
to sort of wear underneath it. Or you could go back, like if you have a backless bra and you want to be really sexy, you could do that too. So that's one way.
So people actually want to know if the distressed print on the flip suit would work with, what did they say? With the blue ribbon print, the print you're wearing, like would those two work together?
Sorry,
do those two prints work together in your opinion?
Oh, like the distressing on the ribbon?
No, yeah.
It does. It works beautifully.
Oh, there you go.
It's got like distressing.
And another question about it, the blue ribbon print, is there some violet and purple in it? In the coloring?
Print?
Yeah. Like, it looks like it has purple in it on the camera. So you have to tell us if it's actually there or not.
No, it's blue.
Okay. Blue. So that's just the coloring of the camera.
Yeah. So see here, this is just wearing it open and long. Then you can... Then you can just tie a knot.
Oh, yeah. That's so nice. Oh, and can you show the bandeau without the clip and the, without the, yeah, they just want to see how long it goes. And that's a great feature of this top as well.
It goes pretty long.
It's pretty long.
Yeah, it goes pretty long.
And each bandeau comes with two of these clips, one for each side. So it has one distressed one, and then it would have one eye cap.
Yeah, for sure. That looks great. I love the way you're wearing it right now, Blaze, with that just like around your wrist. It looks so Saint-Tropez. You just need a big hat.
for her generation, you could easily go out like that, right? You could go to a night.
I kind of wanted an all black.
Yeah.
And then I'll just show a few more looks of what you can do with your Mariposa.
We're getting lots of print questions, so we'll have to get through those after.
So you can wear a ball style.
So pretty. I feel like we've gotten to the part of the show where everybody wants you to like put prints together, see what works together. Oh, I love it like that too. That's good.
So I have the girls here so we can put stuff together and coordinate.